Alrighty, y'all. Let's continue the epic journey through Sotan. Percentage. How is it fake news, Glorious Punchline? What the hell is your fucking problem, man? Fiova, say it isn't so. Karma's a bitch. Shit, did I own? Which do I have to hit? That switch? I've heard of Kingsfield. This is why I hate Glorious Punchline. Hey, Alucard. Alright, how do I use a familiar? What do I do to do that? I like the music here quite a bit. Very atmospheric. Oh shit. Oh shit. This actually damages. I guess that's a different familiar now. I would assume that that's probably the one relevant to the switch if it's so close. Dude, Drakey, I'm down. Cyber demon. What toppings? I like pepperoni, I like cheese, I like sausage. Ham's good, bacon's good, green peppers are good, jalapeno peppers are good. onions are pretty good. Cheese is a topping of 514's ordering a pizza. A topping that he excludes. Reminder, 514 forced me to eat cheeseless pizza. How about no cheese? How about no? Jalapeno, dude, you know how it is. So does this guy do it? Like, how would I even... Can I use... Is he just, like, following me around? Or how does a familiar even work? Just wait a sec. Oh, I see.
Switch. Why don't I press it and see?
Oh, fuck. Whoa! 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 This game is rated T for teen. May I remind you, the back of the case says, quote, animated violence and animated blood and gore. Nowhere on the back of the box does it say anything about a naked woman erupting from a frickin' a flower. Nowhere does it say that. This is simply unacceptable. This is absolutely and positively unacceptable. For information on this product's rating, please call 1-800-771-3772. How could they let this happen? This is simply unacceptable. I would call them, but I don't have a phone, so... Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm about to die here. This is simply unacceptable. Thank you for the bless. This demon needs to die. Oh, damn. You're a strawberry, oh my goodness. This game is very upsetting. I can't believe what I'm seeing on my screen right now. Huh. simply unacceptable. This game should be rated adults only, TBH. Back me up, y'all. A Coca-Cola, oh my god. Dude, what is this chat room right now? This is simply obscene. Karma coin, oh fuck. Karma is a bitch. This is too epic. Oh, dude, I love me some Milkies. Oh shit, dude, I am jamming. Oh no, 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 dude. Oh my goodness, I just lost so much fucking progress. Oh my god. I am. Fuck me in the ass. Until I come. Opposite way of a save room every time, dude. I gotta watch this. Did this just happen, or is this old?
Exactly, Logisifer. And what's even worse is he's part of 4chan.
Oh my god.
And you know what comes from 4chan, don't you? People like him. 4chan is pretty much the diarrhea of the internet.
Oh my god.
And he's basically King Diarrhea.
Oh my god.
Yeah, King Dime. At least he's giving me all his viewers, so that's good.
What a dumbass. I don't even remember the last time I went on fucking 4chan. Oh shit. Idiot alert! Idiot alert! Yeah. LOL, you wish! God. Oh my god, dude. Fucking LOL, you wish is so good. God, he's such a fucking epic meme. Oh my goodness. Fucking LOL.
A switch. Why don't I press it and see?
Oh, somebody with 5-3 gun, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, dude. Cyberdemon 5-3 gun is coming at us live. No, not really. Hey, Rock. I can't back you up. You can use Soul Steel on the Switch? Dude, that's epic. Fuck guns and fuck you cunt, oh shit. Poppin' is a cap in yo ass! A cap in yo ass. Thanks for the resubscribe, Chillbaka. Hell yeah. How does it feel to be officially bringing it back? Fucking Cyberdemon 5-3 gun, dude. What a madman. An absolute monster. Oh, fuck. That's not okay. Glorious punchline, come on now. You're all fucking dead. Oh my god. Of course. God damn it. Wait, what's up here? Oh shit. Is that the only save room so far that has openings on both sides? Up. Bloodstone. Improves blood healing ability. Okay. Fucking Cyberdemon 531. Oh, hey Cyberdemon 531. Oh my god. Thank you. That's a good question, CyberDemon531. I like this music. Oh fuck. Oh shit, holy fuck. Chill out, dude. Picked up headgear, shit. Cat damage, dude, I love cat damage. Hey, B-Hill. Dude, do I not have a... Nah, I have full magic. Dude, why isn't fucking Soul Steel working? I can't have failed it like 20 times in a row. Little Quandini, why should I get in Sam's stream? What's in it for me? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. What kind of shit? A remote T-Rex? Oh, dude, that's epic. I'm not really in the market for remote T-Rexes, however. Dude, I like this lava effect. Holy moly. However, if anyone else is interested in a remote T-Rex, whatever the fuck that is, feel free to go to a Sam Bone stream. Fucking CyberDemon 5-3 gun, dude, chill out. I really need to use a soul steal. Why isn't it fucking working? There we go. Don't feel. Okay. Ah, nice. Wonderful. Sight has gone too shite. Oh shit. Am I about to get owned? Oh boy. Oh boy. What in tarnation? Dude, this is fucking epic. Holy shit. Is the game lagging? I can't use soul steals too hard. God damn, this is epic, dude. Why is this so epic, dude? Holy shit. I wish I could use Soul Steel. There we go. Also, what the fuck? Did this guy just shoot at me? Holy fuck! What in tarnation? Oh my goodness, what in tar- what? I didn't see that one coming. Oh my god, Cyberdemon 5-3 son. Oh man. Oh my fucking god. Such profound autism, dude. Thank you. Do these stack? Does anyone know? I don't give a shit about tips. If someone can tell me like the easy way to use Soul Steal, that'd be nice. Dude, why is Soul Steal so fucking hard? By the way, am I getting experience for all this shit? Is there some weird strategy that I just don't understand with Soul Steal? Like, it's fucking left, right, and then you fucking spin the D-pad and then fucking hit right again. Like, take off the ring? Why? What does that have to do with Soul Steal? Gives me zero defense? Oh shit. I didn't notice that. Probably looked at him as attack. I see. Okay. Afraid not. Why can't I do Soul Steal? Alright, left, right. See, look, I just fucking... Here. Hold up. Check this shit out. Like, I'm telling you guys, I'm not fucking crazy. Just look at this. Someone tell me what I'm fucking doing wrong here. Some light. Okay. So here's the D-pad. Hold up. Okay. Now, someone tell me what I'm doing wrong. Okay, so someone tell me what I'm doing wrong. Now, look at this. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I'm in frame here. Look. Oh, look, I just did it. Okay. I just did it. Of course, now I look like a jackass. Let me try that again. Let me try that again. Okay. Look at this, though. Look. Okay, so what am I doing wrong here? What is exactly the error? See, I don't know what I did differently that time. Bat fingers? What does that even mean? Oh my god, CyberDemon53 son. Thank you, Energia. What is the issue here? Is this the beginning? Yeah, Alucard, this is the beginning. Look, see, like, what is the issue here? Like, am I retarded? Like, is there any problem here? Like... Yeah, I got my epic AGDQ shirt on. I'm repping games done quick. I don't fucking, like, what is my issue here? What am I fucking up here? From right down to left. What does that mean? Thank you. okay, I got it. But, like, I don't understand what the issue is. Like, I do the same thing every fucking time, and it only works, like, literally, like, fucking 3% of the fucking time. This is absolute and utter fucking bullcrap, dude. Like, am I crazy? Like, am I not doing this right? Like, am I dumb? Look at this spell. I know what the input is. Like, that's exactly what I'm doing. Left, right, down, then we go. Like, that's what I'm doing. But I only get it, like, fucking 1% of the fucking time. Holy fuck. How is my right to left bad? What's bad about it? I don't understand! Turn it off! This is too much! Turn the cam off, please! Brought to you by Catalyst Mints. Fucking hell. The input is awful. How though? Like, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. So I'm fucking up the half circle then? Is that what I'm doing wrong? Hello, Iris the cutie. So am I doing it too quickly? Or like what am I like, what is the issue here? Fucking Cyber Demon 5-3 Sun, get the fuck out of here. This is very hard to understand. I cannot figure this fucking shit out for the life of me. How'd you guys like my epic webcam demonstration, by the way? I told you, I'm not fucking crazy. I'm not. I'm doing it right. Alucard's just being mean. Both in the game and in the chat room. In the game, he's not accepting my input. In the chat room, he's just yelling at me. This is absurd. You don't want to do this? Hold up square thing in a different rod, I swear to someone. I'll check that out later. Stop irping. So what's wrong with my fucking half circle? Like, I'm looking at it, dude. I'm about to turn the webcam back on. Fuck, I got it. I'm a beast. What in tarnation? Oh my goodness! If I see your candy ass frilly painted nails again, I will revoke my subscription. Oh, hey, Double Rider, what's up, dude? Oh my god. Fucking candy ass. Such a good fucking meme. Oh my goodness. Absolutely absurd. Gummy plus cummy equals yummy. Oh my god. Quaffed demon. Oh my goodness. Some GBA. Oh my god, dude. I love GBA. Giant black ass. Nothing better on this entire fucking God's green earth. How the fuck did I get over there the first time? This game sucks. Oh, should I dive kick off the fucking the head? I think it's user error. I hate user error. That's easy. Fuck! was a lot easier than it was before. Hello, Battleon fan. I've never played Donkey Kong Country. I go Sotan. Goes pretty well, dude. Hey, Wild 7. Hey, Cazador. Was chat, like, fucking up? What's going on? Did it give you, like, server errors or something? Alright, what the hell is this shit? 67, darn. So did I do all that just for this weapon? What the fuck? That. Now where do we go? I guess this way. Walk armor. Death increases with map coverage. I only see downs, so. Demon, go back to home. Hell! Please die. End it all ASAP. Ah! Motherfucker. Yeah, I heard Zagfan. Sounds epic. Retro entertainment. I love retro entertainment, dude. God damn, I love the Slurpee machine, dude. And I haven't had a Slurpee in multiple years. This will say like 2 years. Should I go get me a Slurpee derp derp? The last thing I slurped on it, that's a good question. Was it defeat? Pretty much. I already looked at the walk armor, dude. Pixel. Is Warriors after this? It might be. Although I cannot confirm or deny. Imagine watching the game. Back later. Alright. Cyber Demon 5-3 dumb. Oh my god. So if I don't go there, then where the fuck do I go? The map that we're working with at the very current moment in time. Hey, Carl Sandhoff. I agree, dude. Oh, Curtis Saginaw. Go to the library? Oh my god, I have to go all the way back fucking there. Oh my goodness. Absolutely absurd. Oh my god, Andrew, please. That tiny slot upwards? Yeah, I see it. Actually, I might have a library card. How about I use it? Is it in here? I do. Oh! You fool. What do you mean, you fool? There were no unexplored rooms. You're lying. I'm afraid not, Pixel. Actually, I never unlocked that one portal. Now that I think about it, that's a bad move. I should at least unlock the portal. You fool. Fucking you fool, dude. Dude, I love the fast travel IRL. Nice hardware manipulation. Dude, thanks. This is the only Castlevania game I've played. Is that RE, capital R-E, a reference to classic Resident Evil? Ozarhawk, are you referring right now? Or is that just a typo because you fucking held shift too long, you dumbass? Answer the question. Epic gamer references. Hell yeah, dude. Hello, fucking Cyberdemon 5-3 some. Oh my god. Dude, they just don't fucking end. So I'm supposed to go up here? Wait. Where am I supposed to be? Dude, this music's epic. An ulcer. Well, where the fuck am I supposed to be? I was told top right, but there's nothing here. So top middle? So it is in the library, so what do I do there? Do I like you? Dude, I love you. I hate you, Quickskull. What? Get owned, dude, get owned. Hello, Tamale. P-Tolemly. Do I moderately dislike you? Actually, I despise you. I loathe you, Pico the Trap. You're the absolute worst. Alright, so I have to look for a relic here. Is it like some hidden bullshit, or am I gonna be able to find it reasonably easily? I wish he was deader than Hitler. A definitive list, I don't know. That'd be a pretty long list. Carefully. Is it the red square? I'm not reading Jack Squat, Andrew. You're done. I see. Thank you. Luigi. That was pretty epic. Dude, there's no such thing as too thick, Noru. Come on now. I need thick. Oh my god. Dude, I'm getting owned. Holy shit. Fuck you. Fat ass. Oh my god. That's a really good question, honestly. Oh shit. The fuck is this guard nonsense? What the fuck? Imagine claiming to be a trap when you're 16 years old. Probably 15 at the time. So what should I use then? For my relic? What does that mean? Get it. Do I need a certain weapon then? I see. I was doing some damage. I thought I would just have to hit him in between like guard frames or something. But I'm loving this lag. What was the weapon that I had on? Hello? Oh wait, this is just like, okay, I get it. Alright, interesting. How do I use this? Do I have to take off? L1? I see, okay. Soul of Bat. So now I can go through that dark area. The next Sunday run day? What an excellent question. I'm unequipping what? Oh, I thought I had to turn it on. How do I use bat? Oh, R1? Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. Hold attack, then spin the D-pad in a reverse circle. Am I doing it right? Oh shit, what the fuck? I have to release? I see, I have to release X. Alright, anyway, I'm done with Soden for the night.